Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. Today is such a special day. I'm so excited to be here. Today we're at Kirkwood Soccer Club. We're about to meet somebody very special. His name is Marco Fabian. He's a professional soccer player. He plays for the Mexican national team. He also plays for Philadelphia Union as of now. So can't wait to meet him. He's going to be coming here today at Kirkwood at 6. It's 3:38, so I'm pretty early right now. I'm just trying to get everything ready, waiting for everybody to come in here to come help me to fix the field and stuff like that. So yeah, let's check it out. Everybody's here. Just waiting until they come help me. Yo, we're leading Marco, bro. I'm so nervous, bro. We're leading him right now to the other side of the parking lot, so come follow us.
Yep.
Oops, he's right behind us, bro. It's crazy. Cool. Alright, it's that time, guys. What time is it? It's like 6:10, 6:15, so he's a little late, but it's whatever. He's right behind us, he's following us, this nice van. Oh my goodness, bro, it's so crazy. It's fucking amazing, man. Yo, he's right behind him, man. He's right behind him. Huh? Yeah. He's right behind him, man. Woo! Record it, bro.
Told you he was going to have a nice car. Told you he was going to have a nice car.
Yeah, man.
That's crazy.
Bro, I can't believe it. I'm leading him to the parking lot, man. It's amazing. Woo! This is fast as going really fast. I was going really slow, wasn't it? Bro, my heart's like coming like crazy, man. Damn. So I got the whole field full of people, little kids. Look at them.
For one, he wants.
Not right now, Shorty. Not right now.
Oh my god. Bro,
alright, so I got you, cameraman. Oh, she just stole your thunder. Huh? You could have shook his hand, guided him.
Bro, my hand is like dirty as hell right now.
How you feel right now?
Huh?
How you feel right now?
Bro, I'm feeling so excited, bro. Look how I'm shaking, bro.
You look still on the camera, though.
You should go up to him, man. Are you recording?
Yeah, it's recording. It's still recording. I got everything.
Is it focused?
Okay. Yeah, it was focused for like one. No, it's on you. Yeah.
En la primera mesa que está, can somebody wave your hand? First table from right there. Primera mesa. Están haciendo rifas. We are doing raffle tickets. $1 el boleto para ver partidos. 4 entradas. Union contra Seattle el 18 de este mes. Así por $1 entran a la rifa para ver el partido de Union contra Seattle. Son 4 club seats, 400 club. Después tenemos otra rifa también, que es para el 29 de mayo, de Union contra Colorado. Igual, 4 entran a la rifa. Así que son 2 partidos, 1 pesito entran a la rifa. Allá, wave your hand, please. Philadelphia Union, ahí. Ahí están los boletos, por ahí, los que quieran participar en esta rifa.
Look right there.
Thank you. That was my phone too.
Get him to send your phone.
Yeah, he was like this. He's like,
I can't do it. So.
Why? Yeah, what about like Marco Fabian starts dancing, bro?
Ask him.
Nah. What if he like starts dancing like just like to the music and everything?
If you teach me how to do one of the things, I'll ask him right up there when I ask him to sign the thing. I'll ask him.
Nah, I don't know if he would though.
I'll ask him if he wanna do it.
Alright, what are the first impressions? What was your first impressions?
Unbelievable. It's like watching Messi, the Mexican friend.
I thought you said you were gonna beat him.
Huh?
I thought you said you were gonna beat him.
That too, but later. Right?
Alright.
We're gonna wait till the end.
Okay.
Right
now? Yeah.
No,
you're ready? Alright, so state your name and number.
My number?
Sign up, joking. Okay.
Alright.
Yeah. So, okay, so what are your first impressions of Marco Fabiambo?
I don't know the guy.
Huh?
I don't know the guy.
So, what are you here?
Family.
It's like, Lord.
Delete that shit.
Okay, hold on. You look fine, you look fine.
Let me try my best. Impressive.
Yeah, dribble. So dribble. Why you dribble? Bro, you should do that.
Yeah, go like this.
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay, wait,
go
hold
do
on.
It.
You should go like this way. Like this, and then go like.
Do it around the world. Then throw it on your back. Throw it on your back.
Wait. Ahora con su deporte.
I wonder if I mess up. Hola, mi nombre es Juan Roberto.
You start
dribbling. Not the ball, and then you bail.
No. This one's gonna wiggle. You gotta dribble a little, then you're gonna pass, and then look at the
yeah. Okay.
So it's just gonna take too long. You know, it's a couple seconds.
So go like this.
That's too long.
Okay, so.
1, 2, 3.
So just that. One, okay.
Okay,
let me go. Mi nombre es Víctor.
Ahora
con sus deportes, con Roberto
Vincent.
Hola. Ahora con sus deportes. Come on, Vic. Come on, bro.
Hola, mi nombre es Victor. Ahora con sus deportes. Roberto Vincent.
Tú querías que te dejara de creer y lo has conseguido. Después de pasarme las noches enteras llorando por ti. Robar.
What'd you think, man?
It's cool, man.
It's sick, man.
Bro, I ain't getting my signature, bro.
You for real?
Nah. Look at this, guys.
And hey, you guys did so much work.
Yeah, we
did.
Yeah, he's gonna run over you, yo. ¿Listo? ¿Listo? A ver, pásalo
rápido. A ver una foto de rápido.
¿Listo?
Gracias.
Mikey, show me your thing. Show me your thing, bro. Show me, bro. Nice, bro. How much you want for it?
300,
right? 300? I bet. Give me that. Thanks. Damn!
Yeah, send me the picture. How many people did you bring?
You not put your shirt there. Oh. Now, Mikey was putting his he's going in front of us.
I was first.
He's fake.
So the guy left already, Marco Fabian. Squeezed, man. I didn't get my signature and kind of bummed about that. But at least I got some cool footage of them right here. Look, right there. He was right there, sitting right there in that table.
Yes, sir.
Look at that, bro. We just got some tacos, bro. Out here in Kirkwood, bro. Look at that. After the Fabian event, bro, we were bummed about we didn't get our signatures, nothing. Mm-hmm. So we're just gonna eat our way out. Look at that. Yeah. Dang. It was a nice event, though. I liked it.
Good.
Yeah, bro. Bro, I'm about to cut the video, bro. I'm hungry, bro. I'm about to
eat.
M&A. Like, this is a crazy day, amazing day that I had today with me and Angel. We were pretty much working the whole time, but it was nice. I liked it. And we didn't get my signature. Me and Angel didn't get our signature because, I don't know. We're working hard, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we didn't get our signature, but we did get a lot of footage of Fabian on there. So it's pretty neat. I liked it. So. Until next time, guys.
Peace.